Glacial flow copper?
Float copper. F-L-O-A-T.
Oh, float. Yeah, it means it's broke off and moved.
Broke off the vein and slowly pushed across the earth to give it that tumbled, you know.
Yeah, nugget look.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're all nuggets.
I faced it, I call it. I polished them parts.
But you left that patina. That's
right,
good.
Right, show it's natural.
I'm going to go off air here and I'll tell you a story. Iroquois copper, folks. Calumet, Michigan.
Yeah.
Here's some of their little specimens here in the showcase. Crystals. Now, were these found in the mines too?
The gem crystals were found in Afghanistan and Pakistan and such. The coppers and silvers were found in Michigan.
Is that like almost cuprite? The red on
copper,
that?
Copper crystal.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, there's no cuprite on
there.
That
no
one.
Cuprite.
Cuprite's a little more
well, it, red. Yeah, but it's a gorgeous crystal.
Yeah.
Dendritic.
Yeah.
Well, we thank Iroquois Copper. We were coming through to leave and look what we found. We'll see you later. What a great show. I just meet more and more great people. The Meteorite Show is back here. See you later.